Hello to everyone. Today is how to get rid of necklines. How to slim your neck and remove double chin. Okay, let's get started. Take a fold of your skin at the base of the neck and roll from the center to the periphery, 3 to 5 times on each side. Next, take a fold of your skin in the middle of the neck and roll from the center to the periphery, 3 to 5 times. Now, take a fold of your skin in the chin area and roll from the center to the periphery, 3 to 5 times. Wrinkles on the neck and swelling appear when the platysma muscle is overstrained. Due to the incorrect position of the head, the muscle spasm and shortens and pulls the skin of the face to the bottom. Excess skin is formed, wrinkles on the neck or swollen fat on the neck, lymph flow and blood flow are disrupted. Now take a fold of your skin in the horizontal position and roll it from the bottom to the top. 3 to 5 times over the entire neck area. These exercises trigger blood flow and lymph flow well. Neck wrinkles will gradually go away. If you have fat on your neck or swelling, then it will also gradually go away. Lift the upper chin and start pushing the lower jaw forward 7 to 10 times. Use your hands to take the skin around the base of the neck. Also do right and left side. Bend your head and take the largest muscle from the side to the neck. Start massaging it 25 to 30 seconds. If it's difficult for you to find it or capture it, then make a deeper slope. Gradually, it will become easier to get. This is the main muscle of youth. Here are the main lymph nodes. Therefore, it's necessary to massage regularly. Now take this muscle and lift your head in the other direction. It's necessary to make a slight stretching 5 to 7 times. Exercise helps to establish lymph flow and blood flow, remove headaches. At first, the muscle may be tight and stiff, but gradually it will become softer. Last exercise, we do a smoothing from the bottom to the top over the entire neck area, 25 to 30 seconds. Do all exercises regularly 4 or 5 times a week. After 2 or 3 weeks, you will have good result. Please like, subscribe to the channel.